At this juncture, I would like to take a moment to express my deepest gratitude to Chung Wen for his leadership and his tireless dedication in leading the Asian Sea Force for the past 32 years. Thank you, Chung Wen. As you may have heard, our CDO will be retiring early to spend more time with his family. Chung Wen, it has been a pleasure working with you, and I have seen your amazing talent in connecting with the agency leaders, the sales team, and generally people at all levels. We will definitely miss you, but we are also excited about your new journey. I want to wish you all the best in your next chapter of your life. Thank you. In appreciation of Chung Wen's contributions, the team has prepared a special tribute video. Please join me in thanking Chung Wen for his service and wishing him well for the future. Thank you. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? We work hard and we play hard. I've not seen such energy in a ballroom for a long, long time. What a man gotta prove? To be totally locked up by you. Oh,
nice.
Very nice.
I like food, but if there's one dish, I guess it'll be pepper crab. Pepper crab is a bit spicy on the outside, and it's sweet and succulent on the inside. If there's one thing I like to do, it'll be to be a good chef for one day, dish out a few yummy dishes for my loved ones. That'll be great.
When you run, I believe we have a good chance to be number one.
What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be your last good night and your first good day. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta do?
I would like to invite on stage our regional chief executive, Mr. Tan Hak Leh, as well as our Chief Corporate Solutions Officer, Mr. Alvin Fu, to join Ms. Wong on stage. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our Chief Distribution Officer, Mr. Chin Chung Wan. We want to thank him for his years of service and the amazing work that he has done, as Ms. Wong said, on all levels. One more for the video. Everyone wave. It's a video. Hi. Congrats. Yeah. All righty. Thank you so much. Thank you, Ms. Wong. And thank you, Mr. Fu, as well. I'd like to invite Mr. Chin to say a few words. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, AIA. I'm thrilled to be here this evening to celebrate your success. Everyone looks so glam and well-dressed, and I can see so many smiling and happy faces. It has been a pleasure working with all of you. Retiring early is something that I have been looking forward to. I have always believed that the first 25 years of my life were for studying and to learn as much as possible. The second 25 years were for working hard, and the third 25 years are for taking life at a slower pace and smelling the roses that I had no time for before. I think I have achieved the first two, so it's time to work on the third. Although I have been looking forward to early retirement, it's still a tough decision after 32 years with the company. This is my first job, and I grew up with many of you. I have very fond memories of the time spent with you, whether at work or events. I remember the happy moments spent talking and celebrating with you at conventions and at award ceremonies. And also not forgetting the intense meetings that we had over meetings and discussions with our leaders to try to grow our business. And for the senior leaders and consultants, you remember how we pull ourselves together to come out of the AIG crisis. What didn't break us, make us stronger. I would like to express my gratitude to all of you for the support you have given me. Thank you for the encouraging and heartwarming messages over the last few weeks. The past 1.5 years have been challenging, and my hope is to see all our leaders and consultants do well. Please give Kit, Zikit, and Elvin your full support to grow our business. I still have some AIA shares. And I'm truly, truly happy to leave all the work aside and hand it over to Elvin. I'll have much more time to do the things that I wish. So I'll be happy to meet and catch up with any of you over coffee or a meal. So thank you once again. I wish all of you good health and happiness, and may you have a fantastic 2023. Enjoy the evening. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chin Chung Wan. Thank you. I'd like to invite on stage right now to give his congratulatory speech, our regional chief executive, Mr. Tan Hartley.
Good evening, AIA, and very warm welcome to the 48th Annual Agency Award events of AIA Singapore. And I must take the opportunity this evening to recognize my good friend Chung Wen. Chung Wen is someone who is so dear to so many of us. As you heard from Kit, Chung Wen grew up with AIA. In fact, he grew up with many of us. Chung Wen is by far one of the most experienced, one of the most dedicated, and one of the most highly regarded agency chiefs throughout AIA Singapore's history. Over his illustrious career with AIA, Chung Wen has groomed countless number of successful FSCs, countless number of amazing agency leaders. Many have become his close friends. And for me personally, I benefited enormously from Chung Wen's support when I first joined AIA Singapore about 12 years ago. I couldn't have asked for a better, stronger CAO at that point. Chung Wen and I spent amazing time together working on various initiatives. We embarked on the agency office modernization. We introduced the first recruitment program for foreigners, a FORTS program in Singapore. We launched IPOS, we launched AIA Vitality, and of course, we make many memorable trips together and together with many of you. And Chung Wen, I don't think we can ever thank you enough for your friendship, for your contribution to AIA. So I'd like to ask all of you, let's all raise and give a big, big round of applause to express our appreciation, Chung Wen.
everyone.
Please be seated. He's a truly, truly outstanding individual. I know all of us will wish him all the very best in the next phase of his life. I'm pretty sure he'll live until the age of 150. So Chung Wen, 25 years is a serious underestimation. And of course, I'm sure we all continue to be able to see Chung Wen very often for many, many more years to come.